Florida is doing a better job than most states in at least one aspect of this crisis, getting detailed information to the public. You can even go online to see how many cases are in your zip code, but NBC6 investigator Tony Pipitone found those numbers have some problems.
The State Department of Health says it realizes the numbers of cases in each zip code can be skewed. They also say they're working to correct the problem. Pull up Florida's COVID dashboard. Look for cases by zip code, and you'll see scattered hotspots in red, where more than 100 cases were reported. But if you dig deeper into those zip codes, you'll find almost all share something else.
The testing site's there. So obviously you're going to see more reports from that area. That doesn't necessarily mean that the people that live in that area have any much of a, it's not a hotspot in any way.
Testing sites like Larkin Community Hospital Palm Springs campus in Hialeah.
I realize how that could be misconceived. If anything, I think Hialeah has got a lot of testing done, probably more testing done than a lot of areas that are currently under tested.
So far, Larkin's Hialeah site has done 3,242 tests and reported 530 positives. The state counts 637 cases in Hialeah, many of which Michelle believes may reflect the location of the hospital, not where the infected person lives.
No, I think the majority of it has to do with that. If you look at any hospital that's doing testing, you're gonna find those zip codes to light up. And it just happens to be the fact that there's a hospital there and that's where the testing is done.
Just look, the red down there, that zip includes Jackson South Medical Center. There, Baptist South Miami Hospital. Over on the beach, Mount Sinai Medical Center. And over here in Miami, Jackson and the University of Miami hospitals. The state website says as much if you look closely. The zip code may reflect the hospital where a person/case was admitted or tested. So while interesting, a red zip code does not necessarily mean places like Hialeah are teeming with infections.
Absolutely not. I think if anything, Hialeah, because we started testing early, I think if anything, Hialeah will have better outcomes.
We asked the Department of Health to comment on the validity of its zip code maps, but so far they've not gotten back to us. Now, not all of the red zip codes contain hospitals. You can explore for yourself. Just go to our website, NBC6.com, and look for the link on our story. Reporting in Miami Beach, Tony Pipitone, NBC6 News.